Okay, guys, we got this AC mount. I think that's how you pronounce it. Lithium battery jump pack starter. We're going to get her tested out here. Okay, I got her charged up to 100%. It was 85 when I first plugged it in. So we're at 100. Let's get going. Okay, we're going to first attempt try to start this big truck. I know it's for cars, but we're going to see what she can do. Right there is the starter. That's how big it is. Okay. As you can see, those are pretty big cables. I got my doubts on this, but we're gonna give her a whirl. We're gonna see what she can actually do. Okay, got the green light on. Clicking. Not sure what she's gonna do. Get the blower on high. Holy, oh my Lord. Oh, it just killed, but it was running off the excitation. Oh man, I can't believe it. That is freaking phenomenal. Okay, I know you guys ain't gonna believe it, but that thing started it. I cannot believe that. Okay, I got the green light back on. So I'm gonna reach in here and we're gonna crank it. Here we go. I'm gonna speed the truck up so it stays running. I guess not. The alternator never got excited enough to start generating its own power. Holy moly, that I've been real skeptical. I can't even talk right now. Skeptical on this. But man, let's try it again. I'm probably overusing it already. Looks like she's a little too warm for now. I'll shut the power off. Well, it's clicking. Let's see if we can do her one more time. It shut off again, but I'm gonna disconnect one of these first, right after I get it running. We'll see if the alternator picks up. Okay, so this thing here is just a little bit warm. It ain't too bad, but we're at 98%. Got the little light flashing here. Not sure what that means. I think, okay, I push that button there. Light comes on. Light goes off. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, I am at 98%. We're gonna start it again, and then I'm gonna try to unhook it. Okay. That didn't go as planned. So, for whatever reason, I guess my alternator might not be charging. But every time you crank it over like this, looks like it's got to cool down a little bit. It took a little bit, and it's sitting at 96% now. Yeah, that's actually quite impressive, I will say. I mean, this thing is pretty small. Okay, I should have read the directions there. So that's like a force start button. So evidently there's a relay in there. It's clicking back and forth, and if you push that, it should start, I believe. Okay, there's the lights on. Try it with the lights on, try to start it. That was crazy. But my truck is not charging, obviously. Something's going on there. I'm not too worried about that, but man, I mean, this truck normally takes two batteries, two 12 volt big batteries. This one's completely dead, but so I just figured for a good test. I'm actually impressed, guys. I'm really impressed. So I'm gonna probably put the link below. I am actually really glad I got this now, because I know it can crank this truck. And you know, that's one heck of a starter. We're gonna take a look at the starter. Okay, so this is an old Detroit engine, V8 diesel. And That is how big the starter is, and the cable's running to it. Crazy. Okay, 86%, we're gonna try it on the old dead mower here. I'll prove that it's dead here. Okay, it was dead early, but I just hooked it up, so it was already trying to charge. So we're down to 85. We'll just try it. There we go. I like it. So yeah, I did read the manual after the fact. I probably should have done it earlier, but it says 3 seconds to start and let it cool down a minute. And obviously there is a little indicator tells you to cool. It'll cool down. We'll just see if it'll start again. But that's not actually engaged, so we'll see how much it put to the battery. Yeah, it put a little bit. That should work. It's pretty impressive, I will say that. I'm trying it out on the charger now. Here's what it looks like. 2 watts, I'm assuming it says that's watts. Not sure on that. Got 2 USBs. And that is it for that. For your charging, here's your where you charge it with the little cord that comes with it. It's probably going to take quite a few hours to charge. I did charge it up from 85 to 100%, and it charged, that probably took about an hour and a half, maybe. Anyway, I am really impressed with this thing. I'm excited to use it some more and see how many more starts it does. So I believe I did 4 starts with the big truck, 1 start with the mower, USB. So far, I am very satisfied. So if you like it, here it is. I'll have the link below. Thanks for watching, guys.